as an AI language model. I don't look like anything because I don't have a physical appearance. I'm just a code running on servers. My purpose is to assist users in processing natural language and generating responses based on the given input.